My name is Maurice Billy and I'm from Petra Christian University and I'm from Indonesia. Now I'm participating in civil analysis and photography competition held by Petra Christian University. The reason why I'm choosing Han River Bridge in Vietnam is because this bridge is really unique. It is able to swing and this is something we can see in our everyday life in Indonesia. My analysis for this bridge are, first, this bridge is using pre-stressed concrete which is really efficient to reduce the moment. As you can see, this bridge is really long. It is 1,820 meters long. Second, to make it more efficient, the designer not using arc, truss or any kind of supporting system on the bridge. It using cable stayed as the superstructure to keep it stable and strong enough to carry loads. Third, because of the length, this bridge got a lot of open space and make it has to carry more wind loads beside the transportation or life and death loads on it. That is all for me. Thank you.